Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Western High School, where the Doves basketball team, still undefeated, the number six team in the Varsity Sports Network Top 20, had their first major test of the season against the City College Knights, and the Doves get it done, 52-41, and I have a senior, right, Destiny?
Yes, sir.
Man, it's gone by fast for Destiney Johnson. She's been a glue player for this team during their run of back-to-back city championships, and tonight in their first big challenge of the season, 15 points. She just did it all over the court as, again, Western wins, 52-41. And Destiney, just talk about the team's performance tonight.
We were just playing our game, doing what we had to do. No losers. We can't lose any games this season. Crashing the boards, taking good high percentage shots, and we just played our game to get the win.
Right. Coach has kind of said she's been kind of waiting for you to kind of have a complete all-around game, and tonight you did 15 points, a lot of rebounds, hitting the boards, just kind of putting your body out there. Kind of talk about your performance tonight.
I was just doing what I had to do to get the win today. I'm a rebounder for the team, so I just played my role and did what I had to do.
Talk about this team a little bit. You guys have won back-to-back city titles. You got to the state championship 2 years ago, lost in the region semifinals last year. Talk about the 2017-18 Doves team.
Well, we're just back and better. We're taking our time, one game at a time. We got a strong group, and we're going to get back there this year again.
All right. Well, she's been a senior. I think I interviewed you 4 years ago over at Notre Dame Prep after you guys knocked off Patterson Mill. And it's gone by fast for Destiney Johnson, as she's a now 4 year starter for the undefeated Western Doves basketball team. Their first test of the year, and they passed it with flying colors with a 52-41 win over the Knights, as Destiney again had 15 points. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.